I have a bunch of this cotton t-shirt yarn and this test piece from my latest finger knitting tutorial. I've been interested in working with natural dyes and have been doing some tests with avocado skins and pits. I cross-referenced a bunch of sources and I'm trying different variations to see what works best on this material. I'll post an update and possibly a full tutorial if I get any exciting results.